Opportunity education had the most fascinating beginning. I'm on holiday in the Serengeti with family and friends.
And his safari driver was a gentleman called Shangi Wilson. And one day Joe said to Shangi, "What do you do when you're not bringing tourists to the Serengeti?" And Shangi said, "I'm building a school."
It was a building that Shangi had built with his own hands. It had a cement floor and cement block sides with a tin roof. There were no books, there were no pencils, there was no paper.
Joe decided that he would help Shangi, give him a television, DVD player, bought some off-the-shelf educational DVDs and sent those to Shangi. Opportunity education started. When he saw the difference that he was doing for Shangi, he saw that that could be replicated and expanded.
We support a whole school for a whole elementary 7th grade period for $15,000.
Each school, when it joins the program, gets a television and a DVD player. The educational DVDs, which are filmed in Omaha, and that is a teacher teaching a small group of children.
Add a blue and white pond to the side with two blue ponds.
Great, because this is like adding zero, so it's not changing the balance of our scale.
We know it works because we're hearing from teachers, from principals, from the governments, from secretaries of education. But I think more importantly, we know it works because the students are advancing in their education.
If you improve their English ability, their English skills, and you improve their math skills, you give them the opportunity to go to work in the tourist industry. You give them the opportunity to create their own small business. You change their life tremendously.
Opportunity Education is, as far as I'm aware, the largest organization of its type in the world. In 5-6 years, we have gone from 0 to 1,000 schools. We've gone from 0 to 11 countries.
We've got 500,000 kids in the program right now. And if you take the numbers, what if it's 20%, 10% of 500,000 kids that see this brass ring of education and grab it, and they know to get out of poverty through education, I can empower myself.
Joe is a very hands-on businessman. He is the chief executive officer of Opportunity Education and is very heavily involved, particularly in any new projects that we are doing.
What we're doing now is using the latest technology that's become available since we started. We want to give every student a computer tablet that will allow them to develop their skills. The dream is to have every student be able to have one of those. No matter what culture you come from, no matter what society you come from, everybody has the same desires. They want the opportunities for their children to do better than they did. Almost everybody around the world knows and understands that that opportunity comes out of education.